don't speak it. Some people do. I don't speak it very well. Squatch. You actually have a name.
My real name is Parker Riddle, but my best friend's dad came up with that name for me, so I just kept it wrong.
You don't even want the Parker Riddle. You're just saying, I'm Squatch. I don't need a name. I'm just coming out with a nickname. That's pretty cool. I don't hear it quite often, but before you get out of here, how many fights have you had so far? Kickboxing or whatever?
I don't know how many grappling matches, but I've had 3 kickboxing matches.
All right, very cool. Do you feel like it gets easier every time you get out of here?
Sometimes.
I guess it depends on the opponent, but who would you like to thank? And do you think we'll see you again in the future?
Yeah, you will see me again in the future. And I would like to thank my coach, James McQueen, and William Jacker, and my dad.
Awesome. Oh,